Carolina. The young man standing at about the bottom of 115 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, from Raleigh, North Carolina, it's Brian Jensen.
Well, Las Vegas is where it happens, and it happens there only once a year. It's in Vegas, the PBR crowns its world champion. These next cowboys you're about to meet have all been there. Would you please welcome the PBR's past world champions? The first man that we meet won his world title in 2002. So far, he has won over $1 million riding bulls in the PBR. Would you make welcome from Alves, Sao Paulo, Brazil, this is Edgene Comita.
The next man you meet is a superstar Texas talent. Made his claim to fame in 2004, winning the PBR World Finals event title en route to a world championship win. It would only worth $1.4 million that year. Ladies and gentlemen, from Decatur, Texas, it's Iron Mike Lee.
From 2005 to 2007, this next guy finished all three seasons in the number two position. But in 2008, he would finish the number one bull rider in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your PBR reigning world champion bull rider from Brazil, the Laramie Martin.
Tonight at the Copenhagen Bull Riding Invitational, we found it fitting to introduce these two men last.